The reason we decided to sponsor Catherine's Children's Home and donate $3 from every registration was simply because we saw a need and we wanted to meet it. And you know, maybe $3 on its own, sure, is not going to do a lot, but when you get a company of women together, and as a group of women, we're donating from each registration $3, that makes a difference. That's something. And $3 is nothing. It's the price of a Starbucks. So it's something we can all do. So maybe separately we can't make much of an impact, but together we can change the world.
I am Jerry McTaggart, and I founded Catherine's Children's Home in January 2005 to promote the health and well-being of the children and orphans, special needs kids in Mexico and some of the most impoverished areas.
An amazing time in Mexico with myself and some of the other great team members in our church, and we just had a brilliant time just connecting with the orphans and, you know, the caregivers down there. And you know, I think it's great for us to understand that what we do for these people, we're doing for the Lord. They're His children, they're His heartbeat. He cares about them, He cares about their welfare, and on this earth we're His hands, we're His voice to a generation that needs to hear it.
I feel the despair of these children, and I hope you will also join in changing the lives of these children. And God bless you for helping.